Lie face down on the floor with a rope, belt, or band looped around one foot. Flex the knee and extend the hip of the leg to be stretched using both hands to pull on the belt. Your knee and your hip should come off the floor, creating tension in your hip flexors and quadriceps. Hold the stretch for 10 to 20 seconds and repeat on the other leg.